Developments today in the Draper Airbnb murder case as a jury has found 20-year-old Daniel Martinez guilty on two counts of first-degree felony aggravated murder. This shooting happened in April of 2022 when a fight started outside of a party over someone throwing bottles in the street, and that's when shots were fired, leading to the deaths of two people. Martinez's sentencing is set now for July.